Stand in the light and be seen as we are.
Penelope Tuck. I come to Peter Mac in Melbourne for radiotherapy every day.
You're walking away, carry the music, the memories, keep them inside. You move every day.
Yeah, you get to meet new people and they make you laugh. They're really nice and it gets me out of hospital. On the bed and position me and put a mask on, and then they put me under the machine and it goes around to target where I need to go, the radiation. No, you don't feel it. Just lay there with the mask on and that's it. 10 minutes to set up the mask, is that right? And probably like 5 minutes. So it goes like quick 5 minutes. Just being positive and try to make the most out of it, have some fun. Yeah.
Well, keep doing what you're doing because you are a strong, tough, independent woman and you will beat this.
Penelope, you're doing a great job. We love having you here. Keep up the good work.
How are you?
How are you? How's it going? You dead? I'll explain it to me this morning and I'll just do it live.
Penelope, it's been so good having you. Thank you for making us laugh and for inspiring us every day.
Renee Alusmith, what is your message for Penelope?
That she's really funny and we've had lots of laughs looking after her.
Okay. Me.
Fun video moments.
Yeah, video.
Yeah, thank you.
You can say how great we are.
You guys are great.
Penelope, what a superstar. Please keep up the positive attitude. It's been an inspiration to us all.
Stand in the light and be seen as we are.